They got it seized because they said I had some tax things going on in France, which I didn't know anything about. So they lost the case, got real petty and in their feelings that they lost, and basically gave my money to a third party. So they got my money seized for nothing.